Hey guys, we're going to do a test on trench whistle and see how far away you can hear it from. We're going to start at 200 yards, go away at 150, and 100. Should be visible right over there. Alright, so what we're going to be listening for is a distinct trench whistle the French, British, and Americans used in World War I. It goes like this. Alright. Interesting, this is actually the Metropolitan Police whistle used by police in London, and I guess it got adopted in military use. Let's see how far out we can hear it from. Alright guys, I hope that formed a moment of entertainment. I wanted to see how long, how far back we could go. Actually probably went about 300 yards and tried to blow it at every 50 meter increments. So let me know what you guys thought. That was a part two of the trench whistle. I might do a part three. And thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more videos.